Hello students, in the previous class we have discussed how to prepare profit and loss appropriation account. Our today's topic is how we'll deal with the adjustment if those adjustments are considered as charge against profit and appropriation of profit. So before starting the calculation, but before starting the practical part, first let us understand what do you mean by these two terms. The word charge against profit means even if the firm earns profit or loss, we have to do that adjustment. That means if the firm earns either profit or loss, we have to calculate those adjustments. But in the case of appropriation of profit means distribution of profit among the partners. And distribution of profit, which profit? Distribution of net profit. In this case, all those items, interest on capital, salary, commission, all those items comes under appropriation of profit. Means, again, charge against profit means all those adjustments, means all those adjustments that is other part of profit and loss account that are debited in profit and loss. Before that, it charge against profit will be deducted. Charge against profit will be deducted from the net profit to calculate actual net profit. That means while prepare profit and loss appropriation account, first we write down the balancing figure. If it is the profit, then we write down on the credit side by profit and loss account, that is bracket net profit. But if there is some items, if it is considered as charge against profit, then from those then we have to deduct those items from that net profit. Say if our net profit is 40,000, then if there is a deduction, if there is an adjustment, let's say interest on loan, then we will have to deduct that from the actual net profit, and the figure 35,000 will be distributed among the partners, among different types of items, interest on capital, salary, commission, interest and drags. Appropriations means distribution of profit. Distribution of profit means after this is our actual profit, and this profit will be distributed among the partners as those items, interest on capital, drawings, salary, commission, reserve, and that after that profit will be calculated, that will be given to the partner. These items will be debited to profit and loss account, and all those items that are debited to profit and loss account is a charge against profit. So if any of the items are charge against profit, to calculate the actual net profit, we have to deduct those items, and then we'll do the distribution of profit among the partners. So these items are debited to profit and loss appropriation account. Now, those items which are charged against profit, given even if the firm earns loss, but these items adjusted only if the firm earns profit. So, we'll deal with those items in these cases. Now, give me the example of charge against profit. Charge against profit, interest on loan. We are debiting those items in profit and loss account. Rent paid to a partner. Rent paid to a partner and manager's commission. These three items will be first deducted from the net profit to calculate the actual net profit. What are the items of appropriation of profit? Interest on capital, salary, commission will be given only if the firm earns profit.